Vidra College, Colombo. Grade 2, English, Grammar, Lesson 4. Hello, dear kids. How have you been? Today, we came to see you with a new grammar lesson. Are you ready? Okay, then let's get started. The lesson that you are going to learn today is nouns and verbs. Now, let's find out what are nouns and what are the verbs. Nouns. Nouns are words used to identify any kind of people, places, animals, so any kind of people, places, animals, and things can be named as nouns. Let's see examples one by one. People. Mother, girl, boy, father, grandmother, children, teacher, grandfather. Places. School, playground, temple, farm. Dog, cat, cow, pig, elephant, and mouse. Things. Pencils, books, bicycle, chair, tree. These are few examples of nouns, and now you know what do we consider as nouns. Then let's take a look at verbs. Verbs. Verb is a word used to describe an action. So, the actions that we do are known as verbs. Now, let's see some verbs or actions that we do in our day-to-day life. Read, paint, play, sit, sleep. Swim. Drink, run, climb, sing, dance. Okay, kids, let's do a small activity. For that, take your personal whiteboard and the mark pen. Are you ready? Look at the given words and separate them into the given table. Look at the given words and separate them into the given table. Here, I have given you some words which are nouns and some are verbs. Now, what you have to do is, you have to separate these words as nouns and verbs and write it down in the given table. I will read the words one by one, then you start to separate them and write it in the given table. First word is hat. Hat. Think whether it's a noun or verb and write it in the correct side. Hat. Then, catch, catch. Second word is catch. Next word is boy, boy. Next word is sit. Sit. Then fly. Fly. House. Next word is house. Shop, shop. Next word is right, right. Then we have lion, lion. Jump, jump. Mother, mother. And the last word is eat. Okay, now let's take a look at the answers. Check whether you wrote like this. If your answers are correct, well done, kids. Okay, dear kids, it's time for me to say goodbye now. Then, till we meet again, stay safe and healthy. Thank you.